Welcome back to EA Sports. The final frame looms here as the officials set to drop the puck on period number three. It's been a total mismatch here as we get underway for the third. Let's see if anything changes. Once again, I'll send it back down to my broadcast partner, Ray Ferraro, who is at ringside. Ray, we've got two periods played. How do you see this thing?
Pittsburgh's in a nice spot here. I mean, it's a comfortable lead. They'll be able to play four lines in 6D and not tax anybody too much as they coast in here with a W.
Just moments away, it's our first opportunity to look at the power play unit here.
Power play and penalty kill go a long way to determining what your team's going to be like. This is the power play's first chance. We'll see if they can get on the board.
The Penguins get a hold of it. Walks the line here. Picked off by Truba. The Rangers have it now. Play develops. It's a 2-on-1. Quick pass to Fox. Reaches out and uses the stick. Gains the zone on the left wing. And that's knocked away by Truba. Passes it to Bordolo. New York's got a hold of the puck. Here we go. Puck's in deep. The Penguins have it against the wall. Grabbed along the board by Richie. And now he moves it to Hepaniemi. Pittsburgh's moving it into the offensive end. And they'll use that dump in to change up the defense. They fight for it along the boards. And he takes the feed.
They don't score on the power play, but they accomplish a little bit here. They melt some time off the clock. They don't need the goal, but they don't want to make any big mistakes. Dumoulin's trying to change a few things up. This pointless streak is starting to nag at him.
Lots of time left in this period. The Penguins are giving their fans a lot to cheer about tonight as they lead it 4-1. Handles it along the blue line. Picked up along the boards by Richie. Steps inside the line. A center chance. Couldn't complete the pass. And that's broken up. Patterson stick handling in his own zone. And now he moves it quickly to Rust. With possession along the wall. Picks off the feed. Gains the zone from the right side. Here's a centering pass. Off the stick and they can't complete the play. Nice feed at center. Moves up ahead now. Moves it to the middle. Oh, and he whiffs on it. And it's a quick pass to Panarin. Couldn't make the connection on the play. In front and a stoppage on the play as the goaltender covers things up. Getting closer to the halfway point of this frame. Pittsburgh's got a little more jump in their step tonight. They lead it 4-1. Takes possession off the draw. The Penguins pick up steam and are on the attack. New York's gained possession along the boards. And now he angles it across to Sabinajad. Here's a chance. Oh, what a stop with the glove by Jari.
Jari's been sharp when he's had to be. He's got a good save percentage here tonight, and his team's in good shape.
Dishes it to Kapanen. Couldn't make that one happen. New York's got the puck against the boards. Rister. Oh, and he just puts it wide of the net.
He's got to do something a little better than that.
Scores! All over the rebound, and tucks it in for the goal. Still got to find two more goals, but they at least have one back.
That gives them a little bit of hope, and the bench seems to have come alive a little bit.
And play resumes as the puck is dropped. Zahornis taking it from his own end. Steps inside. Here's a short pass to Zahornis. And he gets all of that one as it was teed up with the slapper. But he turns it aside, and he's got the answer for that one.
As he slides in the butterfly, he's in great shape to make this save.
And he coughs it up with the pass. Quick feed to Heinen. centering feed. And he shuts down a great scoring chance there. Washington's up next on the schedule. Always a tough test, it feels like, in this league, isn't it?
Yeah, the prep will go once you get past this current game. Some guys don't want to know who's next. Some guys want to know everything in advance.
Pittsburgh's got it in the offensive zone. Scores! Anything you can do, I can do better.
Wow, that didn't take very long, did it? They give up the one goal and they go right back down the ice and score. That's really impressive work.
Pittsburgh's added to their lead here in this third period. It's been nonstop.
I like how they've scored and then gone after the next one, James. They've had their foot down on the gas pedal the whole night.
Driving right to the front! Shesterkin's going to cut her up the puck here for a whistle.
He makes a safe play and kills the play before any other damage can be done.
Past the midway mark in this period. The Penguins just recently adding to their lead. They're now up by three. Gaudreau's won the faceoff. New York's looking to break out. Slides the puck over. Moves it to Boyle. Pittsburgh's in now. Fires it! On the rebound, puts it home! Pittsburgh's all too aware there's no mercy rule in hockey. They continue to apply the pressure.
No, they're laying a beating on these guys now. It may be time to lay back just a bit.
Petel's won the draw here in the open ice. Continue to fight for that puck along the wall. And tries to make a diagonal pass to Fox. Denies him on the play.
Well, I like this stop here. He makes the save, he looks in control, and the rebound's 30 to 40 feet away.
Takes a shot. Stops him cold. Heedle's gaining momentum. Oh, what a chance, and it goes sideways. Here they come on the attack. Easy peasy right there by Shesterkin. Moves it quickly over to Richie. And he takes the pass. Close save! Quick reflexes! Officials are set. Players seem ready. We're ready to get this thing back underway. Pittsburgh's got it and they're on the attack. Sends the pass over. Great use of the twig as he pokes that one away. And he makes the save. Shesterkin's going to hang on to that one for a whistle.
Quickly on top of that, James. He needed a cover there.
The Penguins win it. Quick pass to Pettersson. Sends a pass over. From the top of the offensive zone here. Oh, he had the right idea, but couldn't make that play with the pass. Gaining steam here on the attack. The Penguins get a hold of the puck in their own end. And he lowers the boom there. The Rangers pick up the puck here in the neutral zone. New York's got it along the wall. Here's a shot. Big save by the goaltender watching that one. Here's a short pass to Edler. Redirected off a stick. Oh, what a little stick lift on the play and comes up with the puck. Pittsburgh's got it against the boards.
Two goals already on the hunt for a third.
Sends a pass in front, and he denies that great opportunity there. Quick feed to McCabe. Pittsburgh's got it behind the net. Moves it to Sahorna. Streaking through center, they go on the attack. New York's got it in their own zone. Oh, they probably want to redo on that. The Penguins played along the boards. Beautiful read in the defensive end by Trouba. Final minute of regulation here, and it should be it. Sends it in front. The shot. And that goes off someone in front and doesn't reach the net. Pittsburgh's on the attack. On the redirect. Scores! And that's three unanswered goals on their part. Wow!
Once you get one, you feel a little bit of a momentum come to your team. Now you got a couple and then a third. You feel like you're just going to carry this game and walk away with it.
poked away at center ice. From the open ice, they gain the line. Sends the pass in front. And nothing materializes on that chance. Gets the puck over to Greenway. And the crowd's on their feet, saluting the team after a hard-fought effort this evening. Directs it on over to Sherwood. And that will close the book on this one here tonight.
This one will go into the garbage can.
I think the axle came off with the wheels on that one, too.